Deputies are looking for a man they say robbed a convenience store in Holland Township early this morning. So it happened around 3 o'clock at the West Shore Mobile Mart. It's on Riley Street near US 31, if you know the area. Investigators say a man came into the store demanding the cashier hand over the money from the register. Deputies say the clerk gave the man the cash before he took off in his car. If you know anything about this robbery, call the Ottawa County Sheriff's Office.